Thanks so much for staying with us tonight. I'm Heather Vinarsdell. Bridget is off. Cabot Creamery, one of Vermont's best-known brands, is striking the word Vermont on most of its food labels. They're doing this in part because of Vermont's Truth in Advertising rules. News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter is here now to pick up the story.
Well, Heather, the fact is a lot of the milk in Cabot cheese does not come from Vermont cows anymore. Half of Cabot's farmers are in New York State. They have some in all six of the New England states. So a change is coming, even if the governor's a little teed off about it.
This is the old one. Well, this is the old package.
The green outline of Vermont, even the word, starting to disappear off the labels of a lot of Cabot products. New ones explain that Cabot's supplied by farms across New England and New York State. For the record,
we're excited with the new enhanced logo to, you know, really tout all of our farmers.
But the company elected to make the change after discussions with the Attorney General's office last year.
We didn't tell Cabot they had to take Vermont off their label. They apparently made a choice.
At issue, strict product labeling rules.
The law took effect 6 years ago. It requires all food producers, not just cheese companies, who say Vermont on the label to have main ingredients that primarily came from here.
Cabot butter is now churned in West Springfield, Massachusetts, while their top-selling cheddars made from milk from all over the region.
Basically, if you say made in Vermont, it has to be made in Vermont.
You know, I'm disappointed that we decided to fight this particular battle.
The governor isn't happy about it and told Cabot's CEO how he feels.
I don't know. My view is if you get enough lawyers in a room, you have problems.
At Cheese Traders in South Burlington, mixed reactions.
When I think of Cabot, I automatically think Vermont.
They sell small boutique Vermont cheeses alongside Cabot, a big seller.
On one hand, it's sad. On the other hand, it really does separate the local producers from the larger companies that are expanding beyond our borders. You know,
Cabot seems amused by all the hubbub over a change phasing in for months that no one noticed.
We are still the same Cabot. We're proud of our roots here in Vermont. We're not moving away from those roots. We're just including the farmers who belong in other states as well.
Still, to old-timers and the governor, it all might sting a little bit, but Cabot, as you heard, thinks these changes are going to be a positive for their expanding national brand. And the word Vermont will remain on cheese labels, which are sourced exclusively from Green Mountain cows. In the newsroom tonight, Stuart Ledbetter.